we're Exxon. We're Bob Vesper, who helped find oil 40 miles off the Louisiana coast. We're Jerome DeGree, who's producing the oil from that find. We're Tom Witt, who helps move the oil ashore. We're Jan Warman, who refines it into gasoline. We're Bob Danaher, who sees that the gasoline gets to you. We're more than 100,000 people working on energy. We're Exxon.